and not filmed in so long. Honestly, talking to you guys on camera is like therapy to me. It's just like talking to my family, and I missed you guys so much. Hi you guys, what's up? Welcome back to my channel. Welcome back to another video. For today's video, I am sharing a huge Amazon beauty haul with you all. I've shopped a bunch of makeup on Amazon because they had their Great Republic Day sale going on, and I always do end up shopping so much on Amazon but not sharing with you all, which is why this time I decided to make a budget friendly beginner's makeup kit sort of a haul and share it all with you all. So that is what today's video is going to be about. If this is the first time you've come onto my channel, then hi, I'm Sarah. I make beauty and lifestyle content here on YouTube. I try to keep my content very honest and relatable. So if you've not already subscribed, make sure that you hit the subscribe button and join the Sarah squad, and also click the bell icon right next to it so that every time I upload a video, you get notified. So shopping on Amazon is literally my favorite pastime. I do that literally sitting even in boards when I have nothing else to do. I scroll through Amazon and pick out certain things here and there, and every time I do make sure to grab a lipstick, a mascara, something or the other that I'm running out of. And products are always authentic and original on Amazon, and also they get delivered so super fast. Like whenever I order on Amazon, I get the delivery in a matter of 2 to 3 days at the maximum, because also I'm a Prime member, so I get it sometimes even in a day's time. And the best part that I find about Amazon is that they also have a very diverse variety of products for you to choose from, because they don't only have like the mainstream brands we see everywhere. Today I have only targeted my haul towards the budget beauty finds, because I want to give my teenagers, my babies, some amazing beauty budget options. I went ahead and purchased all of this makeup during Amazon's Great Republic Day sale. They're having some crazy discounts on the Amazon website right now. You get up to 50 to 60% off on beauty, makeup, skincare, even luxury beauty and perfumes. You're getting up to 50% off, as well as on bath and shower products and hairstyling products. So don't forget to check out the Great Republic Day sale. I'm going to leave the links for all these products in the description box. My total cart value was about 3,800 only, and I got almost a full face of makeup in that. So now if you're interested to see everything that I got in this haul video, then continue watching. The first product I got was the Insight Cosmetics 3-in-1 Primer. If you've seen my makeup kit in ₹2,000 video, there I tried this primer for the first time and I absolutely fell in love with it. It is such a good silicone based primer on a budget. It costed me only ₹220, and I'm almost out of my previous one, so I thought since I'm anyways restocking, I went ahead and bought a fresh new tube of this. It's a great primer on a budget if you're looking for something to just minimize your pores and not make your skin very oily throughout the day. It's perfect in texture. Take very little amount, because a little goes a very long way with this, and it will make your makeup last really, really long. So it's a very, very good product. Next, I got a new bottle of my Maybelline Fit Me foundation. When I tried my Maybelline Fit Me for the first time, I realized that I had an old bottle. Like, I went ahead and bought one from the stores and it did not have a pump, and I was complaining to y'all that, guys, there's no pump on this, and y'all were like, Sarah, you've got the old bottle, I'm sure it's expired. So I went ahead and got a fresh new piece for me, because I love the finish of the Maybelline Fit Me. I was literally living in a bubble and I had not tried the Maybelline Fit Me foundation for so long, but after trying it, I have fallen in love. The finish of this is so, so good. The shade 330 Toffee suits my skin tone really, really well. It's the foundation I'm wearing on my face right now. It looks absolutely beautiful. It's very matte and full coverage, and also wears really beautifully and for a really long period of time. Does not transfer much throughout the day as well. This foundation is originally for ₹549, but I got a 25% off, and so I paid only ₹412 for this foundation. Now, since I mentioned that I was living in a bubble where I had not tried Maybelline Fit Me products and they turned out so good for me, I went ahead and got myself the Maybelline Fit Me Compact as well. And today was the first day that I tried this on my face, and honestly, you guys, why was I living in this bubble that I had not tried Fit Me products? It blurs out my pores so beautifully. If you can see, I've applied this powder very loosely with a powder brush, and it just mattified my skin beautifully. I mean, I sweat and I have a very oily skin type, so that's why I prefer these kind of products that mattify my skin really well. I got the shade 310 Sun Beige, and since I only use my powder for the highlighting areas of my face, it suits me really well. I have the compact right here, and then you also get a poof underneath. If you do not have a brush, you can use this poof. It's not the best quality sponge, honestly speaking, but there is a mirror inside, so it's a very compact, travel friendly situation. The MRP of this was ₹480, but after discount I got it for $355. The last item I got for face makeup was this Swiss Beauty makeup fixer. Now, I do enjoy enjoy Swiss Beauty makeup. I think in the very, very inexpensive section, Swiss Beauty makes some really great makeup. So I had never tried their makeup fixer, and makeup fixers are usually very expensive, which is why I wanted to try this out and see how it is. It says it's long lasting. I tried it for the first time today and it is a very good mist. It has a very nice fresh aloe vera fragrance. It does say it has aloe vera in it, and the first time I sprayed it on me, I could like smell that aloe vera on my face. So it's a very good feel good spray, but I really need to see if it makes my makeup last really long. I will update y'all on that. But Swiss Beauty makeup always just performs really well with me, and this was only 249 rupees retailing and I got it for 181 bucks. So I think it was a very good value for money. Now all of the products in today's video are under rupees 500, but the only one product that is not under rupees 500 is the eyeshadow palette. I feel like I've tried almost all the eyeshadow palettes under rupees 500 on the Indian market, so I went ahead and spent a little more money on the eyeshadow palette and I got myself this. This is the Makeup Revolution Maxi Reloaded palette, and I saw this and I was like, wow, this is so colorful and so beautiful. I have to try if all of this works out, and the best part is all of them are mattes. So because all of them are mattes, you know, sometimes I just want to do like a colorful crease look wherein I can just go in with some bright pop of colors, and then on my lid I can put a nice shimmery shade or a glitter, like a chunky glitter, and make my eye look really pop. So I wanted one complete matte eyeshadow palette. It was the first time today that I tried it out. Makeup Revolution shadows are really good when it comes to performance. I would say that they are a little dusty, these shadows, like there's a lot of fallout, dusty fallout, but it's really well pigmented. Like you won't have to go way too many times to make the color show up. In your second application itself, when you're blending it, the color will start to show up on your crease. The yellow is a little like less pigmented. Apart from that, the blues and like the green and even the pink, which is the like the colors I used today, you can see how pigmented they are. They're really, really well pigmented. They show up really well and blend very easily. So I think this is great value for money if you're looking for one eyeshadow palette that does it all for you. And you can just buy another like loose glitter and, you know, make amazing eye looks if you want to just create eye looks and have fun with makeup. This is a great palette to try out. It was retailing for 2450, but on discount I got it for 1890 rupees. So I was like, dude, I have to get my hands on this. Next, I got myself a Kalabar eyeliner. This is their waterproof black liquid eyeliner. It had been a while since I bought anything on Kalabar. It's a very cute packaging and the felt tip on this is so, so good. I mean, it's a nice stiff and short felt tip, so you can get your wing really well. You just have to press a little harder for the complete black pigment to show up, but it's really, really easy to apply. Like very few times that I find a felt tip brush good, because sometimes felt tips bend way too much and then, you know, your wing can go all wonky. But I really like the felt tip on this one, and this was on flat 50% off, so it was retailing for 425, but I got it only for 211 rupees. Next, I got the Maybelline Hyper Curl Mascara. This used to be my best friend's favorite mascara and I used to always rob it from her and use it from her makeup kit. So this time I finally went ahead and got this for myself. Maybelline makes some great mascaras on a budget, and this is the cheapest one that Maybelline offers, but honestly I feel this is one of the best formulas that they have in mascaras, because the brush on this is my favorite, because it has that, you know, can you see how bendy this brush is? It really nicely hugs your lashes and coats them. Even if you don't like to use an eyelash curler, you'll get a good curl which holds up with this mascara for very, very long. The original price of this mascara is 325 rupees, but after discount I grabbed it for 234 rupees. Had to get another one of my Maybelline Colossal Kajals, because I love this kajal. It is so, so good on a budget, and my sister came and took my last Colossal Kajal, so I had to buy another one for myself. It is very, very pigmented. It is one swipe black application, so you don't have to go in again and again with your kajal, and it's also not very soft. Ke agar, you know, galti se kabhi kuch zyada khul jata hai, to kabhi toot jata hai kajal in your eyes. Aisa bahut baar hota hai mere saath, but this one is not that soft a formula that will break, and it also doesn't irritate your eyes. I have really sensitive eyes and some kajals really burn my eyes, but this one doesn't do that to me. Colossal Kajal retails for 170 rupees, but on discount we'll grab it for around 152 rupees. And lastly, I went ahead and got myself a lipstick. I got the Maybelline Superstay Matte Ink Crayon because they had a crazy discount on this. It was retailing for 599, but after discount I got it for 389 rupees, so I thought this was the chance to try it out, and I got a nice pink color. This is the shade change is good. It's a really nice mauvey pink shade, a little bit of a minty sort of an undertone. I have it on right now. Right now I have also mixed a little bit of Nykaa Jade Rose with it. And I think the best part about these crayons is that you have a sharpener right at the back, so you don't really have to hunt for your sharpener. It's a very good thing that you can travel with this as well, and you won't really lose the bullet part of it. Because a lot of times these lip crayons, which are retractable, they don't come with sharpeners, and it becomes very difficult, you know, to get into your Cupid's bow and get the perfect lip shape with these. And that was all that I got for my huge Amazon makeup haul under rupees 500. These are some great budget beauty finds. If you're looking to buy makeup and you also don't want to burn a hole in your pocket, now is the right time. Because of Amazon's Great Republic Day sale, you will be getting some of the most amazing makeup from so many brands at such great deals. There are also great discounts, buy one, get one, and some cashback offers. I'm going to leave all the details for you in the description box, along with links to all these products that you can get your hands on. I would also like to thank Amazon for partnering with me for today's video. Thank you so much, you guys, for watching. If you did like today's video, don't forget to give it a big thumbs up. For today's video, the Sara Sport shout out goes to Megha Nair. Thank you so much for watching and supporting my channel. If you want to be a part of next video Sara Sport shout out, all you gotta do is hit the subscribe button, the bell icon right next to it, and also leave a comment down below saying hashtag Sara Squad, and you get a chance to be a part of my next video Sara Squad shoutout. I will see you guys very soon in another video. Bye guys, love you, take care.